Okay, I'm coming. Oh, hi, Cher. One question I have. Why do you keep going to these fake psychics? You know I'm the real deal. God told me to reach out to you, that you need His help and love and our help to change your life situation. So He is here for you, and I'm here for you too.
Don't you feel a change coming from another side of the time? Breaking down the walls of silence, lifting shadows from your mind, placing back the missing mirrors that before you couldn't find, filling mysteries of emptiness that yesterday left behind. And we all know it's better. Yesterday is past. Now let's all
great exchange of love and grace. came down to give us life.
Forever.
Cher, God wanted me to share some things with you. First of all, he wants you to stop lying and making excuses for lying. He also wants you to start following the golden rule. You say people give you energy, you give the energy back. That's not the way it's supposed to be. You're supposed to treat other people as you want to be treated. And then they will treat you that way back. Not if you give me shade, I'll give you shade. No, that's not the way it goes. So I'm hoping this is helpful to you and that this helps bring you to God and you follow his word. Because he's there for you and he will help you out of any situation. So please listen to him. Okay. Well, thank you, everyone. You all have a good day. Alrighty. Bye-bye.